happy to see me. She's just pretending not to give a damn.
Well, I'll let you two catch up. Welcome home.
Thank you. I'll give Felicia a call later.
Just tell her I was doing my husbandly duty. Bye. Excuse me.
Yes, Commissioner?
Have you ever heard of a man?
My husband. Did you see this? Look at this. Michael with his little hat and sunglasses. Oh, look at him.
He's having the time of his life.
He was. We all did, really. I mean, Michael loved the beaches and the water and everything. And AJ was the perfect tour guide slash romantic partner.
Hmm. And you? What were you?
Hawaii's really paradise, you know.
Carly?
I've never been any place that romantic, you know. So if every sunset and every beach made me think of Jason, so what? Didn't hurt anybody. I was the only person who knew. We just never had anything like that, you know. We never had vacations and moonlight and romantic dinners, walks in the... We never had the enjoyable things, you know, the easy ones. Only the hard stuff. It just didn't seem fair. Anyway, I'm done. You can yell at me now.
Honey, I understand.
Since when?
I never brought this up before because I always figured what was the point. But I had a Jason once.
Roy Rogers?
Oh,
no, Roy, who?
Why did I even bring this up?
Why didn't you bring it up before? That's the question.
Because it was half my life ago.
Now,
really.
What was he like?
Carly.
Come on, just tell me this one little question and I'll drop it.
He was wild. And he was not a good person in ways that are a lot more important to me now than they were then.
What ways?
Think of Jason.
No. There's no way that Jason's not a good person.
You want to call Max Scorpio back and we'll get a second opinion.
Oh, so Roy was in trouble with the police.
Roy was, there was a gentleness to Roy, you know. There was like a power to him. He was really solid. I mean, he was the kind of guy you could have hung the Rock of Gibraltar from him. If he said it, he meant it. And if he said he was going to do something, he did it.
And you loved him.
Yes, I did.
God. What happened? Why'd you guys break up?
He died.
God. Sorry, that must have been awful.
Awful things happen to you in life. You give them their due and you move on, because what's the alternative? You give yourself time and happiness comes back, and that's what you have to believe.
You know what? I'm not even looking for the kind of happiness that I used to think was right around the corner. I mean, I just... peace and quiet. Good life for my son. That's enough for me.